Hello everyone, thank you so much for watching my episode again. So today we are going to talk about as a foreigner, what to invest in Cambodia. As you can see, the GDP, the economy is growing very, very fast. And then if you look at the capital gain, it's almost 16.7% in 2018, which is the highest in the world. What to invest if you are a foreigner? When you come to Phnom Penh, what to invest? For foreigner, definitely, it is hard for you to invest in land. There is a restriction for 51% should be held by local and 49% shall be held by foreigner. I suggest you a strata title. A strata title, it means invest in condominiums or invest in a building. You invest in a building for foreigner, definitely, you can 100% hold the title, the strata title itself. As you can see, strata title is the only way for investor to invest in condominium. Investment in condominium, you will find that like no matter in leasing, in second-hand transaction, it would be much more easier for a foreign investor. If you look at the accession for condominiums or for strata title, like when you own a strata title, when you sell it, you can sell it to no matter local or foreigner. If I'm you, definitely I will invest in strata title. As you can see, like no matter in capital gain, in second-hand transaction, it is easier. So if when you got a strata title, you can feel free to transfer to local or to sell it to foreigners. At the same time, for leasing, like for most of the foreigners in when they come to Phnom Penh city, they definitely only want to lease a condominium because they cannot handle all the maintenance, all the security issues by themselves. So they probably, I think 99% of them, they will choose to live and lease in a condominium. So thank you so much for watching this episode. And then I'll see you next time.